so stoked to be working with Vans. They've been a company that I've looked up to for so long, since I was a teenager. You know, not just their shoes that they make, but the culture and the creativity that they evoke from kids and adults and just everybody around the world. I think it's so cool. And so I reached out to Steve Van Doren, not expecting him to write back. And we met up in Boston when he was here, checking out one of the skate parks that Vans put up a couple years ago. We grabbed some coffee, talked, and from there it was just a great friendship. And now we're making drum sets for Vans offices around the world. We did a pop-up shop last year at NAMM with Jay Weinberg at the Vans skate park in Orange, California. Just really stoked to be working with Vans. They're such a cool company. Creatively, everything. They inspire me. Steve Van Doren inspires me. And to be working directly with them is such an honor, and I'm proud and humbled to be doing it. Chase your dreams. Don't let anybody tell you that you can't do what you want to do. Follow your passion, and wild things will happen.